I've had a lot of good response to this song, and it was a song written for simply for a way to find forgiveness, some way you can say I'm sorry, and it's just a way for us to realize that there's more than one way to say I'm sorry and forgive me. And when I wrote the song, a minister came to me and said, in his 50 years of preaching, he'd never preached a sermon on the aspect of forgiveness from this angle. So it's the left-hand side of the cross. They called him the king. Thank you very much. Thank you.